Hello guys, in this problem we covered the concept of Newton's third law of motion and Newton's second law of motion. Now, the force exerted